it created a you can say an impact on me, because all the things that are carried out through this competition as well as in the internship have affected my life a lot. My focused shift from the comfort zone towards a zone where I can explore more things. In my life, what the change I feel is the confidence I'm getting from Iyendra to stand before and speak in a technical language with all the people or with someone who is talking to me in that field. I've improved myself in coding with the help of Iyendra only. I've started focusing and getting interested in it more and more as I am exploring it.
I was having problem with the peer pressure. I was not able to give a speech or a video to anyone in public. So I was having that peer pressure. Before I was like not talking publicly to anyone, like not having a stage daring. I even can't speak a word. I just leave the stage and that was issue. So in Iyendra, in some task we need to make introduction videos. In that videos, it was like we took hundreds of take to make a successful one take video. So due to this, I am that confident to speak among the people. I mean, electronics engineering, and I am confused like to do with computer applications like coding and that, or should I go in electronics section like hardware, power supply and that. So in Iyendra, I got that idea that I can go with both of them.
It is like a culture for me. Why I'm saying culture? Because I want to place one quote. When experts are being built, they are first a beginner. And as we are beginners, we are in perfect hands, we think, with EYRC. Because getting introduced to all these things, no other platform will teach us to go with the basics, or it will ask us that first complete your basic levels and then come to us. They'll give directly one problem statement, but that was not with EYRC, as they started with VRAP simulation, then they actually came on hardware testing, and then they gave us the platform to start working with the real bot. They are building us like a family. What our family members do for us, that they always think how we can go forward and do things, how this our children can get benefit. The same thing EYRC also does. I will say that no other company will give this chance to us to get such sessions carried out in the internship. They will just provide us the statements and all the problem work we have to do for them, and they will say start with your job. But that was not with EYRC, definitely. They have boosted us a lot.